both Rinnegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah!
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Of course not! Teamwork!
Then... dying together is also a special type of teamwork, is it not?
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now.
I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired both Rinnegan eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the Sage of the Six Paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods. Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures. Planetary devastation!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah, he has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the Shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
I never expected that the Shadow would be able to use Susanoo too.
Even with all the power you have gained, I imagine it must be different. Show me what kind of plan you have come up with.
I'll fight too!
Just stay there.
Here's the first one!
You possess extraordinary ability. It is a pity that you decided to use that power.
The true battle begins now.
Sasuke, be careful. I have a bad feeling.
Lives here and now.
Yeah.
missed my chance.
It does seem like Sasuke possesses a considerable power.
Enough already.
Let's finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah.
True peace only exists in dreams.
Let me
streaming is the only way.
Don't bother your dreams. If you really want to go inside a dream that much, then just go by yourself.
Too slow. Limbo.
Let me hit you.
Let me fight.
Let me hit you. Too slow.
Limbo.
My ears. Let me hit you.
Let me fight.
Just what are you two?
How do you have this much power?
Your dream is Let me fight.
No more holding back. My ear. Let me hit you. Stick with me, Kurama. Tail meets planetary Rasen Shuriken.
Only ones left.
Planetary base station.
Yeah!
could I fall to you, maggots?